this video response is going to go out to the online car show, and that's because you uploaded a video entitled GM Strut Tower Brace Camaro Install. I watched your video and I decided to ask you a few questions about your video. Does the strut tower brace assist the driver in handling turns during periods of heavy rain, ice, and snow? Does the heat from the engine eventually warp the strut tower brace? How much wear and tear can the strut tower brace take before it's damaged? Is there a power tool you could have used to install the strut tower brace? Feel free to leave the answers to any and all these questions down here in the comments below. And if you happen not to be the online car show and you're watching this video right now, feel free to go over to the online car show YouTube channel, watch their videos, rate their videos, subscribe to their channel if you like, and more importantly, tell them that the Speed Learner sent you. All right. I will tell you more in a future video, so I'd like for you to stay tuned.